Not yet, anyway. You got any pings from up there?
Afraid not.
All right. I'll just keep heading downstream.
Copy that. Keep me posted.
You got it.
Chapter 3.
Hey, if I might watch you down to a quarter tank, you want to come up?
Nah, I'll be fine. Can't be far.
If you don't find it soon, I'm calling it.
I'll find it.
Alright.
What are we looking for? Like that. Oh, right there. Aha, got a treasure.
Hey, I got something here.
What is it?
A little rust. What kind of... I get the rust.
Hey, you're mumbling.
Sorry. It looks like a piece of our wreck. Must be close by.
You're teasing me now, Drake. You're teasing me.
Ah, there you are. I found it.
All right. How's it look?
It's beat up, but intact.
Looks like a train wreck.
Strapped down. So, 1, 2, 3. Okay, but my count was shy. 2 crates. I'm gonna go round them up.
Hold on. How about you come up first, get a fresh tank?
The crate's gotta be. Ha! Found one.
Pull it. Pull it. Come on. Pull. Pull hard.
Crap. The crate's pinned beneath the trailer.
Tell you what. Secure the other crate.
Well, you see, that's why you get paid the big bucks.
Yeah.
Now we gotta find the other crate. This reminds me of that movie, 57 meters down or whatever it was.
Found the other crate.
One down, one to go. Secure it in the trailer. We're nearly at your position.
All right, see you soon.
It's in there 57 meters down when they go down there and they have to go out of that shark cage.
Good timing. We're right above you. Sling's on its way down. Coming down.
That's fine. It's all like breathing. I ain't got to decompress or anything. Thought I was done that.
That's two. Okay, trailer secure, ready to go.
All right. Get clear. We'll lift it up.
Ready when you are.
And up we go.
Mm-hmm. Get it out of my way.
Strap it in with the others.
It's upside down now. I ain't liking that feeling.
Cargo present and accounted for. Hell, 5 minutes of oxygen to spare.
Jesus. Hey, maybe we should hang out then. See if you can find some other treasures down there.
Nah, I'm good.
Wanna ride up?
Love one.
Let me know when you're on the sling.
Okay, I'm in position. Get me out of here, will ya?
You got it. Going up.
Something's gonna break, or I can't remember what happens here.
Look at that beauty. How you feeling?
I feel better now that I'm out of that river. I'm gonna stink like fish for a week.
Alright. We're gonna come to you. Hang on.
Hang on.
Yeah, let's throw it down there. Anywhere.
Good to have you back, Drake.
Yeah, it's good to be back.
Toss down your gear.
Here you go.
Thanks. Whoa, this tank's kind of light.
I'm just making your job easier, right?
Drake, gotta say that wasn't the slowest dive I've ever sat through.
Hold on, is that a compliment? I'm stunned.
Nah, you know what's stunning? The smell.
I don't know, man. I kind of like it. Reminds me of your mom.
Burn.
The government's like 10 years behind the rest of the world.
Hey, let's wrap this up later. My hero. Come on. Let's go see what you brought us.
I was just over there. What are you?
You've earned a break.
Oh, no thanks. I'll take a dive over being at the office any day.
Yeah, well, either way, it's gonna be a while till the next dive.
I'm telling you, what about Thursday's job?
Oh, come on, no.
Got under bid.
You gotta be kidding me.
Hey, competition's tough.
Let's see here now.
Put it in there. Come on.
Fling away!
Yeah, sure. Thanks.
Wow. Look at that. Struck copper.
Well, you'd be surprised how much this stuff is worth. Clients paying good money for the full color.
Sure you don't want to just melt it down, make some pennies?
Come on, let's go celebrate. First round's on me.
Bar hopping with you guys?
No. Not unless there's hazard pay. It's all the same to you. I think I'm just gonna do the paperwork and get home and crash. Rain check, though?
All right. Suit yourself. Hey, good work today.
Thanks.
Doing here?
Got a present for you.
Present? What's this?
Got some news from a contact about that wreck off the coast of Malaysia.
Oh no.
The ship's intact.
Yeah?
Cargo's right for the digging.
You are persistent, I'll give you that.
And all the money came.
came through for the equipment, too. We are all set. Except, my best guy. The guy I trust for the job, the only one. He's got cold feet.
My feet were never warm to begin with. Tell me, this contact of yours, you get the permits?
No, he did not get the permits. Can't no one get the damn permits.
Of course not.
But Nate, don't you see that works in our favor? No permits means no competition. The ship is ours.
No permits means no go.
Nate, this is retirement money for the both of us, okay? I don't know about you, but I don't want to be working salvage when I'm 60. Do you?
Sure beats prison. I have to pass. Trust me, so should you.
Okay, just take me with you. Humor me.
I'm okay? Not going to change my mind.
Well, then don't hurt to sleep home, does it?
Say hi to Carla and the kids for me.
All right. No pressure, Nate. But think about it.
You really did your homework on this one. Down the search area. Would make a hell of a find. Son of a bitch. No, no, no way. You are going with the others.
Already in chapter 4. What kind of craziness is this?
Find your big brother some years back.
Oh, this is the memory lane. Yeah.
One of the stranger things I've collected along the years.
I can't remember if I have to look through all this or not. Mm-hmm.
So Francis Drake takes a bullet for Sully. Shambhala. So many men killed each other for a piece of this.
Alright, I can't remember if I have to look through all this or not. I'm not going to. See if we can skip through some of this here. Is he going to let us?
Yeah. Here they come. Take cover. Surround it. Bullseye. Business. Eat plastic.
I can't exactly remember what I'm supposed to be doing here. Oh, there's the hatch right there.
Gotcha. Yeah, bring it. Like a pro. So long. That'll teach you. See ya. Well, playtime's over.
Look at this nice old house. I think we'll go down here and play Crash Bandicoot, maybe. Let's go see Elena. Is that her name?
You were up there a long time.
Well, I was researching something.
Oh, is that what we're calling it these days?
I was.
Hey, would you mind grabbing the food? I'm just wrapping up here.
No, yeah, sure thing.
Thanks.
There we go.
That's not the food. Oh, here it is.
Done. Okay. Oh.
Finish it?
Yeah. You know, it's probably too long and full of typos, but that's what editors are for, right? I'm starving.
Looks good.
Mm-hmm. So, how was your day?
What?
Huh?
You got none of that.
Oh, sorry. I'm sorry. How was your day?
Oh, it was fine.
Mm-hmm.
Typical day in paradise.
Mm-hmm.
I got to pull a bunch of garbage out of a river.
Mm.
Yes.
At least you got to go for a swim. Did you find any exciting garbage?
Oh, some brilliant stuff. It was a early 21st century truck. We got, apparently the natives called it a semi.
Oh, dear Lord.
So, boring stuff. Tell me about the article.
Well, it started out as this fluff piece about tourism in Bangkok, but I don't think the magazine is going to like the angle I'm taking, because everyone immediately commented about how rude the smog was, that it was like shocking.
And he's zoned out. He's like, blah, 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 blah.
What?
Where are you?
I'm in here, been stabbed with a fork.
Oh, really?
What? Just keep going. It was interesting.
Oh. Yeah. Interesting. What's my article about?
What? This one? Flights in Bangkok that are having troubles with them because the smog and they can't land.
Wow.
I'm sorry.
No, it was Valen.
I was in the really ballpark, right?
In a different state, but yeah, you were in a ballpark. Jameson asked you about that Malaysia job again.
Jameson always asks me about the Malaysia job.
Look, Nate, I really think that you should take it.
You know what? I don't want it. Really. I mean, he doesn't have the permits. And we agreed we're not going to take that kind of work anymore. It's
okay,
just not worth it.
It doesn't sound that risky. All right? If it's just a permit.
No way.
You could call Sullivan. You haven't seen him in about 2 years.
Well, could we please drop this?
Okay, I just don't want you to not take it because of me.
I'm not taking it because of me, okay? I appreciate the gesture. It's just...
I'm gonna go ahead and do the dishes.
Stop, I'll do them. No,
you did them last night.
No, you cooked. I cleaned. It's fine. Let me... At least, let me try to earn it or something. Let me, play you for it.
You'll play me for
yeah,
it?
Yeah, your little TV game thing. I bet I can beat you high score.
You think that you can beat my high score on my TV game thing?
Yeah, I think you're scared now.
You don't even know what it's called.
I don't need to know what it's called. I've seen you play. It's right. Jumping and running, and I have a natural talent for that.
Really?
So, what do you say? Chicken? Is it a bet?
Oh, wow. Okay, cowboy.
An original PlayStation 1. That is so awesome.
No, it has to load.
Load?
Yes.
This is taking a really long time.
You have no patience.
When you turn something on, you expect it to
Crash. Bandicoot.
Is there a problem?
No. No, just, they make it go.
Push the start button.
I knew that.
All right, I got it. Okay, so you want to run towards the camera.
Run to the camera. Got it.
And the circle button is your spin attack. Okay, run away from the boulder.
Why is the boulder chasing me?
Just run away from it.
I did nothing to this boulder.
And the circle button is your spin attack.
Spin attack!
Oh! What happened?
You fell in the pit.
I don't know. How do I climb back up?
You're dead.
Well, that's not the case. I would have climbed back up. You should learn to climb. Climbing's always helped me.
Good.
I was never going to get at this game.
Use your spin attack.
Which button?
Circle, jump over.
Oh my god.
Well, he didn't jump far enough. What's the button for jump farther?
Last life. I gotta make it count.
Oh, I see.
That was not too bad. Watch that pit.
Oh. I should have won.
What? Is that it?
You asked for it. Oh.
You gotta be kidding me. I practically had it.
You can give it another shot. Come on, double or nothing. My car could really use a good clean.
Are we gonna start the smack talk
There's
now?
There's this mode called easy mode. I just switch it. It's way easier.
No, just keep talking. Keep talking.
What are you gonna do?
I'm warning you.
What are you gonna do?
I'm warning you.
In real life, what can you do?
I'm
Show me. What can you
I'm
do in
you.
Real life?
What do you think about that?
Hey, are you happy?
Yeah, of course.
That's a crazy question.
Really?
Come here.
See, that's all women have to do. Are you happy? Don't have to answer it. Like, come here, kiss me. And we're like, oh, the hole. Okay, gonna kiss you.
Not open yet. We're closed. Come on, man. All right, I'm coming. Coming. Yes. Yeah, can I help you?
Yeah, I'm looking for my little brother. He's about your height, a little bit leaner, definitely less gray in the temples.
Sam?
It's good to see you again, man.
Sam.
Oh, all right. Take it easy.
How? I thought you... I saw you get shot.
Yes, you did. Right there.
Huh? Jesus.
Well, the doctors, they patched me up and they tossed me right back into the cell.
Yeah, but I made calls. I checked everywhere. Everything I heard, everything I found, all confirmed you were dead.
Nathan, we killed a guard. Okay, so they wanted to see me rot in that cell for the rest of my life, and I nearly did.
This is Sam, like... Man, if I had known, I swear to you, I would have come back.
You would have come back. I know, Nathan. What's important now, though, is that I'm out. Hey, you still with me?
Yeah. Need some air.
You're not gonna pass out on me or nothing, are you?
I just might. It's a lot to digest, you know? But how did you get out? When did you get out? How'd you even get here? Find me?
All right. Slow down. Okay? Have a seat. I wanna hear about you.
Huh? Me?
Yeah. What's to tell?
Well, call some of your contacts. Tell me some pretty crazy ass stories.
What crazy stories?
Got shot, hanging from a derailed train in the Himalayas.
Yeah, that actually happened.
Come on, man, what did I miss?
Jesus, damn, where do I start?
Start with the best part.
Do you remember the theory that we had that Sir Francis Drake faked his own death?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, he did. I found the coffin.
Off the coast of Panama?
Yeah. Yeah. All right, now get this. Okay, I open it up, right? And there's no body. But the bottom is his old journal.
Are you shitting me?
I mean, what can I say? Another lost city destroyed, and, you made it out alive. Barely.
Unbelievable.
Yeah. Yeah, it was. I wish you could have been there.
No, it's literally unbelievable. You tell me you stumble upon yet another archaeological gold mine, and somehow you manage to walk away with nothing.
Yeah, well, it's a story of my life, I guess. But, you know, I managed to grab a few trinkets here and there. Mm. Paid off the car, the house, the engagement ring. I'm married. I can't believe... Elena, from the stories, that's my wife. You gotta come meet her. Tonight, dinner. At my place. You're coming to dinner. I can tell her all about you.
Shit, I gotta tell her all about you.
Nathan, I'm in a lot of trouble here.
What? Talking about what kind of trouble?
Is the name Hector Alcazar ring a bell with you?
Yeah, he's the drug lord.
Mm-hmm.
Butcher of Panama, right? Why?
It's a funny story, but last year he was my cellmate. So this is how I got out of prison.
You're not reading tonight?
Samuel, come here. Listen. Guards. They're singing.
Well, they're probably drunk.
Perhaps. But they are content. How can they be content with their small lives and miserable jobs?
I mean, they have wives to go home to. What do we got? No offense.
We have ambition.
No.
And when we get out of here, that ambition will take us to places these idiots cannot even imagine.
Yeah, well, amen to your optimism.
What will you do when you get out, Samuel?
That's if I get out of here. I'm sure you can imagine.
I can. But I want to hear you say it.
I will find the greatest pirate treasure of all time, which I am sure you are sick of hearing about by now.
Oh, no. The tale of Henry Avery and his 400 million in jewels and gold has become a sweet alibi for me. Do you really think you can find him?
Given the opportunity?
Absolutely. Ambition. What is that Avery quote?
I am a man of fortune, and I must seek my fortune.
I like how he thinks.
What the hell was that?
The opportunity of a lifetime.
Señor Alcázar, un gusto verlo.
Segmento aquí.
Oh.
¿Qué hacemos con él?
Samuel, are you ready to seek your fortune?
Yeah.
That's how you get yourself killed. Bragging too much to the wrong person. And then they're like, okay, put up or shut up. Car with the gun. Gun, nope. Gosh, I need a gun. I need a gun. Give me a gun. You gonna give me a gun?
Jesus. These men are sadistic. We're doing the world a favor, huh? Here. You'll need this.
Oh, yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Give me that right there.
You remember how to use it? Yeah, it'll come back to me. Abran todas las puertas.
Hector, you do that, and we'll start a goddamn riot.
Exactly. Háganlo. Stay close, Sammy.
Gotta fight our way through this. Taking all the ammunition I can get. Oh, somebody shooting me from up there. Get down. Okay. Take cover. There we go. What do you think you're doing there, stud? I'm out of bullets.
You see? The plan's working.
Yeah, I see.
I need bullets. Give me that.
So now what?
Estamos en posición. ¿Están listos?
I am.
Why? Just do it.
You are right. Yeah. Yeah, I'm fine.
Crap. Got to go for it. Well, this aim is horrible. Get yeah, boy, get off me. Wait, no. Give me some of that. I'm a horrible aim. I'm a great hiding behind. What are you doing up there? Look at me. I'm a hero. Stand beside the guys with the machine gun. Come back over here again. Y'all need to shoot somebody. Stand up like you ain't got no sense. That's how we do it. I guess we're going this way. Oh, dang. Dude ain't playing around, is he?
Next for Samuel Drake. Ooh. Jesus, what is next? You take a bath. I'm gonna sleep on a real bed. And find a nice warm body to sleep next to me. Track my brother down. Seems like a pretty good start.
It is.
So, how long do you think it would take for you to retrieve Avery? I don't know, I mean, I get back to the States, I can resume my search.
How long?
kind of hard to say until I get started.
You said you know what it is.
Yeah, I do, okay, but listen, it's not like Avery left some map with a big red X on it, okay? But I've got some very solid keys. Oh, okay. Just wait a minute. Take it easy.
I like you, Samuel. More importantly, I believed you. That is why you were here.
I can get it, okay? I just need some time.
Let me approach you. You see, the problem is, I'm having all these doubts into my mind.
Hector, listen to me. I will find it. I swear.
How long?
6 months.
People are lazy. They always ask for more time than they actually need. 3 months.
3 months is a...
3 months. Half the treasure. Can you do it? Say it.
3 months, half the treasure.
Now, if you run and try to hide the treasure, or do something really stupid like go to the authorities, I'll know. And when you least expect it, I will be there. At that point, death is not a mercy I will grant you. Nearest town. It's 10 kilometers in that direction towards the sunrise. It's been a while since we've seen the sunrise outside, huh?
Vamos.
When I find it.
Then what?
Don't worry. When the time comes, I'll be there to collect. Buena suerte, Samuel.
Lets me go, and here we are.
This is bad. Just pick up the trail where we left off.
Wait, trail?
Sam, there's no trail. After Rafe and I escaped, he took his parents' fortune and bought up all the land around St. Dismas Cathedral. We combed that place for weeks. Avery's treasure isn't there. What did that stop Rafe? Warren's been digging for years, still hasn't turned up squat.
Not really surprised.
What does that mean?
Well, I just, you know, happened to do a little digging of my own. And, I bet your Rafe doesn't have this. It's really amazing what you can find on the internet these days.
It's just the St. Dismas cross.
Well, is it because the one we found was broken and hollow, remember?
Holy crap, it's still intact. Avery made more than one cross.
So whatever was missing from the one in Panama
is probably still inside this one. Well, all right. Well, where is this?
Oh, this exquisite piece is going up for auction in 3 days at the Rossi Estate.
The Rossi Estate.
Well, you know it.
Yeah. And how do you plan on securing an invite to an exclusive, heavily guarded black market auction?
Well, you don't necessarily need an invitation, per se.
Huh? Yeah. And where are you going to get the money to outfit all the high rollers? I could take a second mortgage out on my house, and it still wouldn't be enough to... Yeah, you're going to try and steal it, huh?
No. We are.
Oh, no. No, man, listen, I can't. I'm out.
What?
No, I just don't do that kind of thing anymore. Besides, there are plenty of other guys that are much more equipped to handle this kind of thing.
Like who?
I don't know. Like, anybody. Charlie Cutter.
No.
No, he's my go-to guy for this sort of thing.
No, absolutely not. I don't trust Charlie or anybody else that you've got on that phone with my life, okay? I need you on this one.
Sam, there's got to be another way.
Not with the time I got left. Certainly not with Alcazar.
Hey, hon, it's me. Yeah, listen, you're not gonna believe this. Jameson just walked in here with the permits. Yeah. I know, but, it's like I'm gonna take that Malaysia job after all.
What a tangled web we weave when first we practice to deceive. Guys, I'm gonna call this off right here. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed the content, please consider subscribing to my channel. Leave me some comments on the videos. Let me know what games you would like to see me play on this channel. And with that being said, we will see you on the next video.